guys, this is Milan 2K18 summer bitch.
Mom, you're ruining a moment.
Are you guys tuning to at the airport?
Oh, he doesn't know what's going on.
Bye, Han. This is the last time you'll see her in this vlog. In any of our vlogs. Well, maybe on FaceTime. Alright guys, our plane leaves at 4:30, I think, and it is currently 12:08, if you guys can see that. And we're like an hour away, so like we're doing okay for time, but we'll probably end up being late because we're always late. My mom just had to run back inside already. That's running inside because she forgot something, number one. We'll probably have to turn the car around and come back another three times. It's usually how it goes. Going to Milan for a fashion internship for 3 months. So I get back the beginning of the second week of August. So I'm there for my summer, basically. All right, let's get it.
The luggage situation. These bad boys, my carry-on. And then we have
three more in the back, yeah. There's a difference between someone going to Europe for 3 months and Sara going to Europe for 3 months. Just got to my apartment in Milan, so I'm gonna give you guys like a little apartment tour. It's super messy because I'm still unpacking right now, but it's like 12:30 here and it's 6 hours ahead here, so it's actually 6:30 a.m. at home. And I really didn't sleep much. Like, I slept a little bit on the plane, but like, as you can tell, I'm disgusting. I'm like, ew. Okay, so this is the door when you first walk in. There's some bookshelves, which are all in Italian, so it's not like I can even read them. And in here is literally more books, so this person loves books, clearly. Another closet. And then you can walk over here, and it's focused. The couch, which has like a bunch of luggages on it right now. And the TV, I already took out all my sunglasses that I brought. Kind of excessive, but more books and movies. And then this is like my window. I put the shades down because it's like kind of hot in here. This window can open and stuff. And the view is actually really cute. Like, if you can kind of see, that's like my little courtyard. And it's actually all gated in, so it's like a lot more safe and stuff as well. Got a couch. Here's my like kitchen table. And then here it's like a very old school gas stove, oven. I have like my sink all like for food here, my microwave, just like some cupboards. This is my washer. And then the fridge is here, cute, my luggage. And then walk over here, and I already started putting some of my clothes away. Some hats up there I'm gonna put. I can probably fit more shoes actually at the bottom, or I might put my luggage down there, I don't know. More closet space, drawers, which I'm filling up. Bags and shoes I already put away, which is kind of stuffy, but I brought way too many. And those are just extra sheets, more books. And then this is my bed. It's my jewelry I need to put away. So yeah, cute, and then I have like a little nightstand so I can like charge and stuff. And then yuck, over here, and it's the kitchen, which is so, the kitchen, oh my gosh, it's the bathroom, which is so cute. It's like a laundry hamper. The shower's so tiny, but it's cute. Toilet, okay. There's me. Holla. And then I already started putting like my skincare stuff away, which again, very excessive and elaborate, but that's me. And the weather's like gorgeous, it's so hot. And we're gonna finish unpacking, and then I'm gonna probably take a nap because I'm so tired and I haven't slept. And then I will show you guys what we do for dinner, maybe by the time I wake up. Okay, so this is like the third day I'm here, and I just wanted to show you guys what I was gonna wear. Right now I'm not dressed, but this is what I was gonna wear. Thrifted this dress, made these earrings, cute little shell earrings that focuses like ever. And then my Doc Marten sandals that I just got, which are so sick. I have to bring my laptop. And these sunglasses were from Zaffle, and my straw bag. And then I did like this orangey red lip, and I'm not really wearing mascara. I just put on balm.com on my eyelids. So it's like glossy eye. All right, this is the look. Let's get it.
It never fades away. It's staying. Your kiss like broken glass on my skin. And all the greatest loves end in violence. It's tearing up my voice, left in silence. Baby, it hits so hard, holding on to my chest. Maybe you left your mark, reminding me to forget. Doesn't matter where you are, you can keep my regret. Baby, I got these scars, reminding me to forget. Reminding me I got these scars to forget your love. Keep reminding me, oh, to forget your love. You left your mind, you left your mind, reminding me to forget. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring,
ting-a-ling-a-ling,
ting-a-ling-a-ling,
and you'll sing Vita
Isabella.